Some students in the Baldwin Whitehall School District got a look at their new $48 million elementary school today. The state-of-the-art school will be opening soon. Ross Gadotti got a tour of the new facility and what it has to offer.
I'm standing in the main hallway of Lutz Elementary School here in Baldwin. It is a brand new facility loaded with high tech. We took a tour today with some of its future students.
If you ask 8-year-olds Monroe Falls and Parker Tracks, the one thing about the new R.A. Lutz Elementary School in Baldwin that impresses them most, well, I'll tell you this.
It's so big and all the classrooms are super cool.
There's lots of space in the classrooms and it's just really nice.
Replacing the old Painter Elementary School, the new school is 3 years in the making and loaded with space and lots of room to learn.
48 core classrooms, and so it's grades 3, 4, and 5, 16 rooms per classroom, but then we have another dozen rooms to really service our students with special needs. And
the classroom, the large group instruction room, and just about everywhere else in the building is loaded with high tech.
Each classroom has an interactive smart board, so a clear touch board that's connected with sight and sound. So basically, teachers can be mobile. They're not tied to their desk.
The building also has extra wide hallways, a huge cafeteria as well. The structure is also built to accommodate growth in student population.
We have about 1,050 kids coming through the door on January 8th. Capacity here is somewhere around 1,200.
But R.A. Lutz Elementary School isn't just about hitting the books.
We've never had playgrounds at our old school before.
Not anymore. There are two courtyards, one indoor and one outdoor, for the kids to unwind during recess.
Now, first day of school for our friends Parker and Monroe will be January 8th at R.A. Lutz Elementary School in Baldwin. Ross Gadotti, KDKA-TV News.